is an Iron Man match. On the way to the ring, from California, Christy Hemme.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening and welcome to SmackDown Action. Coming to you tonight from Manchester, New Hampshire. I'm Michael Cole here with Taz at ringside.
Hey Cole, the Granite State is ready for some action tonight.
And they're gonna get it. The SmackDown superstars never fail to go all out. And that's why SmackDown's the number one brand in sports entertainment.
And there's the counter, Cole. There's the submission hold. I've seen a lot of superstars tap out to this one, Cole.
You and me both, partner, and we might be about to see another one right here.
Man, Cole, I don't want this match to end.
I'm with you, partner, but it's got to end sooner or later.
Well, whichever way it goes, no one can say that these superstars didn't give it everything they got. That was a textbook reversal.
I hope this isn't the last time we see these superstars face off.
You're not gonna hear me say this much, Cole, but I definitely agree. Nice quick counter.
The pride in the hearts of these competitors might be the only thing that's keeping them going.
And pride's a powerful emotion. But when you just plain run out of gas, there's nothing in the world that can keep you going.
Well, it doesn't look like they're running on empty quite yet, but you never know when that could change.
I think this proves without a doubt that SmackDown's the dominant brand in sports entertainment.
I can't help but agree, partner. You won't see action like this on Raw.
Yeah, and even if you did, you'd have to listen to a couple of yahoos jabbering out about puppies and government. Here's the pin. This could be it. You know, there is such a thing as playing to the crowd a little too much, and that's exactly what I'm seeing here.
I disagree. He's wrestled this match his way all along, and now we see it paying off. Reversal. This superstar is off. fired up, and so is this capacity crowd.
Look out! The referee's been knocked out!
And this is where things start getting a little interesting, Cole.
Night after night, the WWE superstars never fail to amaze the fans.
And that's a good thing, Cole.
Well, we wouldn't be sitting here calling this match, that's for sure. And there's the reversal.
On the mat, shoulders down. This could be it.
Wow, they don't get much closer than that.
I don't think this is just a...
Whoa, there goes the ref. Well, might as well chuck the rule book out the window now.
And that also means that there's no one to call a pinfall or submission. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
That's the law of the jungle, Cole. An injured superstar's like a wounded animal.
Look at this. Reversal.
This could be three right here.
One, two, three.
Oh man, these fans are fired up now.
They sure are. And you know that's going to have an effect on this match.
It's crazy to think we actually get paid to do a job like this. There's thousands of people out there who would feel like a real jerk when somebody counters you like that. Man, I can't tell you how impressed I am with what I've seen here tonight so far.
How could you not be impressed, Taz?
There's the reversal, Cole. I've been looking forward to this match all night long, Cole.
So have I. It's certainly been one of the most
I've been locked in this hole before, and it hurts even worse than it looks.
I can't even imagine the amount of pain that this hole must inflict on any superstar who winds up in it. What a counter that was!
Going up the turnbuckle.